from?
From Marchfield.
Great, and you're here surfing on Nantasket, and with the shark sightings that have been, not necessarily in Nantasket, but in Chatham and Boston, are you at all apprehensive out there surfing?
No, in fact, I really wasn't aware of the sharks.
So have I just made you nervous?
Yeah, a little bit.
I was
the water's warm.
It
so
is.
That would be an indication of maybe shark warnings more prevalent, but it's a beautiful night, the air's nice, and I didn't see any sharks out there. I have no excuse for not riding the waves, so.
Now, where were you telling me your kids actually go to school?
They go to school at University of Hawaii, and I don't think they've ever seen a shark out surfing, and I know I haven't either in Hawaii.
And you guys have all surfed in Hawaii?
Yes.
Can I just ask your name?
Debbie.
Debbie, where are you from?
Bellingham.
Okay, we're here on Nantasket Beach. With the shark sightings that have been in the area, are you at all apprehensive to go into the water?
No.
Not at all?
No.
Really? Have you gone in far at all, or...?
My shoulders.